Drake might be a marketing genius. He's slowly revealing who's featured on Certified Lover Boy by putting billboards in major cities and revealing artists from those cities who will be featured on the album. For example, in Atlanta, we have Young Thug, Future, 21 Savage, and Lil Baby. In Chicago, Lil Durk. I feel like we're gonna be getting some Take Care type tracks with Giveon and Ty Dolla $ign from California. And the GOAT from New York will also be featured. But who is that exactly?
Cheer! Yeah.